In the scene where Colonel Hans Landa, played by Christoph Waltz, strangles Bridget von Hammersmark, portrayed by Diane Kruger, the hands doing the strangling are not Christoph Waltz's. Tarantino, aiming to capture the intensity of Diane Kruger's suffocation scene, took matters into his own hands literally. The hands doing the strangling in that scene belonged to writer and director Quentin Tarantino, who drove Diane Kruger to the brink of unconsciousness.